First, let's start from scratch by creating a new project and import our video. Select your video on the timeline, and go to the point you want the fast forward effect to start. Split the video, and go to where you want the speed up effect to finish, then split again. Select the part you want to speed up, then select speed. Select normal, then the speed you want to add to that part of the video. Let's watch it. All done. Please subscribe.